Side kick on point. He turns it around. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
German, nine! Up and, oh, knee right to the spine! Saw that one coming.
Dodged right off cue.
As the momentum is against him.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
I don't think this is gonna end well. All the way up.
Jackknife powerbomb.
Absolutely choked by a German suplex. He's been placed in the corner now. Go behind.
German, nine.
here.
Out of the way in time.
Explorer suplex!
Such impact!
What a release on the German!
That's not it.
I don't know what it is.
And he's able to push.
Look at this. Going counter for counter.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to...
Does he get him here?
One, two.
He stops the count. And the corner was a perfectly placed target. Here's the cover for the win. Fights the shoulder up in one.
I am shaking my head in dis...
And there's the cover.
And there's the breakup.
Just in the nick of time. There are no words for what these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Oh, we know what's coming next. He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
Here's a combo of strikes.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal. Into the turnbuckle.
Before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. Sleeper hold locked in tight.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
He'll do a lot of damage though.
This time.
shaking power slam.
Hoisted up.
Burning him.
There's a wheelbarrow.
Boom, DDT. For the win. There's two. No, it's not over.
Incredible to think. After everything we witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Let's keep fighting.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
A gorgeous around the world inside cradle.
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And a kick.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Pulls the trigger. Oh, a knee strike. Boom.
Vicious right for him.
Oh, what a huge clip. Evades the attack.
Oh, God, that's devastating.
Looking for the victory.
Laying on top of the skull.
Luster behind that kick.
Good timing with that reversal. He climbs into the ring.
He manages to escape it.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Gosh, what impact.
One more time throwing that heavy artillery.
There they go. And back in the ring we go.
Dropped with a suplex.
Oh, look at his step three.
The submission.
Overhand right hands. A club with a right forearm. Hard side kick.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Here it comes! Special delivery! Attitude adjustment! Wow! That was incredible!
Haymaker connects.
Got the full Nelson!